I'm producing a reality wedding series about atypical couples.
You are not a reality show person.
I would have liked to see a TV show about a man like me, lucky enough to marry a woman like you.
Saturday at 11.